Hopefully, the three winters to end all winters will happen, and the Ragnarok will occur, and it'll be ski racing for eternity, or at least until Thor smites me with Mjolnir or his hammer.
As a result of the difficult training and weather conditions and the ups and downs, you finally found religion.
Yes, I did. Norse paganism. I'm really into that now.
So what are you most looking forward to in your
Ragnarok?
So tell us a little bit, you said before that you found this new religion. Tell us a little bit more about philosophy.
Norse paganism, I think, is my new religion. It's, I'm really into it. And what I'm really looking forward is to the Ragnarok. And one of the key signs, you know, the Ragnarok is going to come. Ragnarok is the battle at the end of the world, is when you have an endless winter. A winter to end all winters. That means no summer. So I'm thinking, you know what? Some kick-ass skiing in July, June, August. Freaking A, man.
Can't beat that.
Can't beat that, though.
Excellent.
Goopy mess you got on here.
That's the base binder I'm about to iron in.
Okay, and then what's going on top of that?
45. You have 45.
Nice.
With some
Detroit.
I got
Chris was saying.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
All set. Now I don't have to iron it in.
What do you think?
Drinking.
Court. V110? No, that's top secret. That comes out next week. Blister? No.
That's probably it right there.
Not too thick. I'm